this is part two of me playing Arceus. And last time before this video, I beat a couple alphas. I think Bidoof's evolved form and then Kricketot. So I'm a little better at throwing the ball now, thank goodness. And now I think I have to fight that thing over there. But something I learned from Steven, thank you Steven, is that I can sort of move the controller instead of just using the joysticks to throw a Pokeball. So I'm going to give this character now some food in a Pokeball. I sort of like skim through the text sometimes, so I don't really know what I'm supposed to be doing right now. So you say that you galaxy people come up with the method to try to quell Lord Cleaver's frenzy. This is the thing where you're gonna throw food at him. You'll mash up his favorite food and throw the offerings to him. Inventiveness just blows me away. His favorite is plump beans, so she's brought them. I wonder who this person is, You may battle by ordering about the Pokemon you caught in your little Pokeballs, but on my side I have Pokemon as close to me as sister, as one in my blood. If you can defeat Glaceon and me, I will entrust you with Cleaver's fate. Yes, I can beat Glaceon. Go, Oshawott. Oshawott is now level 20. I don't think I'm going to be evolving him. So he's gonna be like a level 60 Oshawott. That didn't do a lot. Oops. Sorry, Oshawott. Let's do Bibbro. I never like knew his name. I just called him Bidoof's evolved form. What? No. Okay, not that much damage. I know rock is supposed to be really effective against ice, so. Please take Glaceon out with this. See, now Pokeballs are simply your tools of choice, not products of disregard for Pokemon. Of course. What do you mean to do with these foods? Because you have to keep your distance, you'll mash Cleaver's favorite foods together and throw them. Mountain of Bombs. What is Cleaver? we've offered an offering. It's like talking to a Greek god or something. Dodging will be vital. Try to avoid his moves as you're throwing the bombs. Kind of scared. Looks like Abra. Oh, or not. What the heck is that? Cleaver. Oh goodness. To claim victory, throw bombs until its frenzy is over. What type is this? Oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I barely survived that. Oh my gosh! What the heck? Is this working? Didn't work. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I think I'm gonna die. Okay, I think that took longer than it was supposed to take. Okay, so I think it's water. So let's use Aqua Jet, please. Oh my gosh. Oh. Now I'll use Hadoop, I think. Or I'll use Psyduck. Sorry, Psyduck. I think if water's good against whatever this is. Psyduck, like, wait, I have to do it again? This is giving me anxiety. Do I just throw this until it goes down? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm too close to it. I'm running the wrong way. I think the black marks means I'm like almost dying. Oh my gosh. Gosh, I'm gonna die. Can I just run away forever? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Can I just hide behind a tree? Is this cheating? Oh shoot. my gosh, I keep missing. I'm stressed. Oh my gosh. I think, where? Shoot. Run away. Am I supposed to battle it? I'm confused. Because the berry things seem to be working. Send in a Pokemon. I don't want to send in a Pokemon. Okay, fine. I'll send in. I'm so dizzy right now. Okay, Chantler. Hypnosis. I can't even see the. Oh, it didn't even. Let's try grass. Grass is good against rock, I think. Aerial ice. That's pretty good. If I can, never mind. Cuckoo and Rip. Let's try Psyduck again. I don't want him to die though. Dang, Psyduck's so strong. I'm just gonna keep throwing this at him. Oh gosh. Oh. I don't want to send in Pokemon to battle. Oh my gosh, I missed him. Freaking missed. Oh my god. I died. Oh shoot. Do I have to do this all over again? I'll do this next video.